Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, and in this video I will show you how to install TWRP recovery in Yu Yuphoria. If you want to flash a custom ROM or if you want to flash a mod. So before proceeding, make sure your phone is rooted. If not, you can follow the video guide by clicking on the first link in the description. First root your phone, then download the recovery image from the link down below in the description. Then download Flashify app from the Play Store and launch it. Now accept the terms, just grant the permission. Click on the backup and restore tab and backup your current recovery. Because if you want to install a OTA update, you will need your stock recovery. Now go to the flash tab and click on recovery image. Then click on choose a file. Then click on file manager. And then choose the file where it is downloaded. Now just select the file and flash it. Once flashing is done, click on flash more and just click on the home button. Now TWRP recovery is installed. If you want to go into the TWRP recovery for any reason, open the Flashify app, click on the three dots and click on reboot recovery. Click the red subscribe button to get more videos. Comment down below if you have any questions. Share this video with your Yuphoria friends.